continue this adventure today. Tonight. Whatever it is where you are. I mean, heck, by the time you watch this video, it's not night or day. At least tonight or today. It's a completely different day, maybe even a completely different year or decade. Yep, Breath of Fire. We are going back to do this, and we are going to get far. With the jump quality, I'm happy. All it takes is a little bit of tweaking. Let's go unto the forest. But wait, there's a tree in the way. What does that mean? Huge tree is blocking the road. You can't enter the forest. What do we do now? We can't get into the forest. Guess we just fight our way to the next town. Zombies. Oh crap, I'm gonna fail again. No, I'm not. I've played the game enough. No, I'm not to fail. Hoping that deer. Ah, there's nowhere to trap him here. This is what I was trying to do. Commentary's getting better, quality's getting better. I think I'm gonna have a good run. You would have been stuck if I would have guided you last time. That's not good. Who lost their Awkwafina? What's up with this one odd house? It looks a little different. Oh, it's a blacksmith. A saw for the iron ore to chop down the tree? What? That was fast. Go ahead and save the game, because I always do that. Save states, but still. Now I can go into the fort. Ooh, is that a white deer? I thought I saw a white deer. I gotta remember I have the E key. Nina is so weak, she just uses the E key and bam. 30 damage. She's more powerful than me at times. gonna slow down with the S4 button. There's no reason to use it right now. Hi, Polish kid. How's it going today, buddy? Zombie. Not Cure. What game is that? This is Breath of Fire. It's an old Squaresoft RPG. Forgot how to cure a zombie. There it is. Okay. Then we cut the tree down with the saw. And the saw broke. Yes, I do have an Xbox 360. If that's what you're asking about Xbox, I don't know if you need 360 or one. Put Nina in the back. I forget Polish kid. Have you joined our stream before? Your name seems familiar. But you have a 362. Well, private message me your gamer tag and I'll play with you sometime. Okay, it's your first time watching me, okay. I swear I remember a Polish kid something. Black Ops 2, Halo Reach, Mortal Kombat, Minecraft, and a couple of other little games. Just, you know, I got Ghost too. I mostly play Call of Duty though. I'm hoping to get a PlayStation 3 soon to play Kingdom Hearts. What games do you have? mini boss. Fall in the hole. Get all the loot. Polish kid left. It's fine. Sometimes I just have to, like, hit my microphone and it stops buzzing. That's right, slam. No, I don't think people know much about Breath of Fire. It's one of those obscure little Square games that no one really played, I guess. I don't care. I'll play it. Trying to figure out what to play after this. Because this is going to take a long time, but I mean, eventually we're going to have to play something else after this.